Wait for it to go all the way back first. Fuck. I would have burned to death anyway. Use shift and mouse button one is your sword. Or you can use arcane on them. Use fire and dirt and shoot that at them. Just move into the tunnel, push D and E a couple. D and F. No. Oh, shit. Yeah, that'll kill them. Move and you have to keep moving. Hit him, hit him. Shift and mouse one. Just hit him. Ah! Water on yourself, water on yourself, water on yourself. Q. W. Hit it a couple more times. W. Push W like three times and hit yourself. Now, push D and then push F and then hold down the right mouse button and aim at them. You gotta hold it down. Okay, not like that. Oh. Okay. Shift knee. There you go. Don't hit him with that. You put healing in that, you don't want to do that. Ow. Push D, push F, and then hold the right mouse button and throw it at them. Okay. Push Q. Okay, hit yourself. The more you put into one, the stronger it becomes. Okay, push, forty-two. Push D and push F, and then push that twice. D, F, D, F. Hold down right mouse button and shoot it at him. Hold it down. Let it go. He's coming at you. Hit him with something. You can also, like, put arcane, you know, S and lightning together, and that'll zap him. Hit him. Explosions! Alright, you can move now. That thing's not that hard. Pull the lever. Just hold, get A and S, tap A, S, A, S, and then just hold it down on him. You gotta be close to him, though. Make him close enough to shoot it, remember. Alright. Hold down the right mouse button and shoot him. Hey, watch this. That's not right. I'm supposed to be casting a shield. I must have done it wrong. Love how your guy gets stuck.
Nereppa! You think Titter near Fritz and even visited her?
Yeah, you're supposed to find it.
Anywho. Sen prop fell night, det var nog bra om ni tar ni du.
You learned revive. You learned crash to desktop. Meteor shower. I'm not good at
spell. Det var super bäst ni spatsen nu, innan vi har Arkidance.
This way. you're lurching around.
I'm stuck.
I got it. Okay, then.
Oh my god.
What?
Take a look at this picture. Nice guy put it in.
I didn't know it would do this.
Alright, let me check it. You're behind a door.
That's the thing. I'm stuck.
What the hell? Where'd that door come? Here, just blow yourself up or something. Just like push D and F and hit yourself with it. Oh my god. Wow, you're stuck in a room. Let me see if I can revive you. Hello. Yeah, you gotta push space to hit it. That's what I was doing. Why are we not allowed out of the room? This is kind of awkward, but still, it's working. Later on, I'm gonna ditch this this wand because it's very prone to killing yourself. Hey, look, it's the former up. I guess because there's four of them, there would be four of us.
Ah, young, you're made to me, good job.
Yup, first in more burning then.
Nay, second better.
You're crocking the up.
Nee, tapa den itaka. Firsty!
Beyond our grandma, Nula.
Hey, watch this. That's not the right one. Jesus, guys.
Yeah, go ahead of me. I think my game messed up again like last time, so you have to go through the checkpoint.
I found another wand.
I'm not moving again, sir. And you're just floating across. You're not even moving.
And a better trooper can travel the bra.
Something about these moose, when you examine them, it's part of a quest
the
called King's Quest.
North. The pass of veteran.
That's one dead moose, King's Quest.
Oh.
Hang on, I got you. By right spell.
How did I die? What?
You were out of my screen. You can't be too far away. Don't ask. Whoop. Bridge is broken and wizards can't. When that happens, hit yourself with fire. Just once. Whoops, sorry.